The crime was stunning. Two Waukesha sixth graders stabbing a classmate 19 times, leaving her for dead. But the reason shocked the nation.
And he has tendrils that are very sharp.
The girls said they did it in fear of and to impress the internet boogeyman Slender Man.
What were you trying to do with her when you stabbed her?
Kill her. I might as well just say it. We were trying to kill her.
This recorded confession in 2014 at the Waukesha Police Department is a main issue in Geyser's appeal.
What did you do next?
I already told you.
What was that?
Stab, 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 stab.
Geyser ultimately pleaded guilty and was sentenced up to 40 years in a mental hospital. Her appeal challenges whether she really had the ability to waive her rights against incriminating herself.
When she said that she would give a statement waiving her rights, she didn't have any comprehension of what those rights were.
This week, the appeal gained some allies, with the Philadelphia-based Juvenile Law Center among those filing a supporting brief.
We are deeply concerned that this was simply not a lawful or constitutional waiver of her rights.
But prosecutors maintain, quote, the video evidence in particular shows Geyser was a smart, responsive, calm girl who was capable of understanding the rights explained to her.
Nick, now that the briefs are all filed, what's next?
Well, Geyser's attorney says it'll probably be 3 to 6 months before they get a decision from the appeals court, and depending on which way that goes, this case could be headed to the state Supreme Court.
Nick Bohr reporting live in Waukesha tonight.